Live from Vancouver, Canucks getting set for the third of four consecutive home games to kick off the season. 1-0-1 so far, taking on a Jets team that just picked up win number one on this campaign.
Daniel in his place. Thomas Vanek dug the puck free, got a quick shot away, stopped by Hellebuck, and he hangs on. These teams picking up where Terry Simons left off with the anthem, a fast-moving first period. As Little carries in on the left wing. Brian Little with a shot, and Markstrom, his second test. Again, no rebound. He hangs on for the faceoff. Leaves for Besser. Edler, long shot, blocked. Jets have a chance to break out, 2-on-1. Edler stumbled. Here's Mathiasson to the net. He shoots, and he hit the post. Henrik Sedin, nice drop pass. Edler looking in front. Daniel, backhander stopped by Hellebuck. Daniel in pretty tight, and Hellebuck held his ground to make the save. Here's Besser in front. He shoots. Hellebuck the save. Rebound. Daniel scores. A power play goal for Daniel Sedin, and the Canucks lead 1-0.
Brock Besser off the skate and a quick wrist shot. Hellebuck has to make the save, but can't control the rebound. Right on net. Rebound to Daniel Sedin.
Banks one ahead for Blake Wheeler. And now Scheifele moves out. Four Jets on this rush. Scheifele in on the right wing. Centers the puck. Markstrom with a nice save as he came to his right. And denied Matthew Perreault, who was going to the net. Nice move to get away from Horvat. Patrick Laine to the middle. Here's Trouba. Morrissey centers the puck. It went in off Michael Delzato's skate. Little was there, but I think it hit Delzato, who gives Markstrom a tap on the pads as the Jets tie the game in one.
Pass comes across and it's off Michael Delzato's skate in behind Jacob Markstrom. Nice move by Liney on Bo Horvat to start that play. Looked like Horvat had him trapped along the boards, and Liney threw the skates, able to get it out to the middle.
Stripped of the puck by Michael Delzato. And here comes Brandon Sutter. Across for Delzato. Drop feed, Gagne, wrist shot, stopped by Hellebuck. Still with it, centers, and Hutton couldn't get a shot away. Back come the Jets, 2-on-1. Lowry with Mathias, Lowry to the net, shot it wide. Ehlers, and Scheifele again. Spinning away from Delzato one way and then the other, centers the puck, Wheeler, Ehlers, glove saved by Markstrom. Tyler Myers down to Matthew Perreault. Myers again. Trouba takes the pass, slams a one-timer on goal. Stick save from Markstrom as Trouba blasted that rolling puck.
Got lots of time.
Jets are changing, so you can hear the Canucks telling Erica Branson that he's got lots of time. Here's a two-on-one shorthanded. Sutter in, shoots wide. First time the Tanev brothers have faced each other. Both in the lineups for their respective teams tonight. Marcus Granlund centers for Tanev on the backhand. Off the skate of Erickson. Kulikov takes possession for the Jets. Gives it away. Hutton, Granlund shoots just wide. Leaves from Myers. Kulikov ran into Sam Gagne, following up as Little. Brian Little gets away from his check. Here's a shot by Laine, scores! Laine set up by Brian Little. And with 4.5 minutes to go in the second, the Jets take their first lead.
Patrick Laine on the stick, off the stick. People talk about what a natural, pure shooter he is, and there was a perfect example.
15:31, the time of the Laine goal. Vertanen missed the puck. Kulikov, a long shot, hit the post. Jets were celebrating. Ben Hutton quickly to Sven Berchi. Pass into the middle. Horvat with a quick shot and a blocker saved by Hellebuck. And the victim of the first career goal for one, Jake Vertanen. Here's a chance for an odd man rush for the Jets shorthanded. Kopp is in. Myers takes the pass. Tyler Myers scores! Shorthanded goal. And Tyler Myers makes it 3-1 Jets.
5 seconds left in the Blake Wheeler penalty. And Kulikov got an assist on the Jets goal, the second Jets goal. And here's a defenseman, Tyler Myers, getting involved in this one.
Jets maintain possession. Scheifele in front, picked off by Berchi, who leaves for Christopher Tanev. Here's Berchi. Pass to Delzato, leaves for Horvat, across. Tanev shoots. Missed the net. Horvat was there, but the pass was picked off by Tyler Myers. Patrick Laine moving in on Ben Hutton, who got his stick in there, but Laine gets puck, gets around him, and just stood up on end as he went to shoot it, and he put it wide. Checked by Lowry, Truba, quick pass for Laine, but it was off his skate. Canucks get it back, good Branson, long shot, hit the post! Not even the crossbar, and the puck ricochets out of play after a close call for the Canucks, number 44. Sam Gagne dumps the puck in. Myers, Gagne intercepts. Granlund brings it in front. Sharp angle shot stopped on the short side by Hellebuck. Ben Hutton to Sven Berchi. Horvat takes the pass in full flight. He's in with a shot. He missed on the short side. He's back up for this faceoff and he wins it. Tanev to Hutton. Horvat to Tanev. Berchi on the left side. Horvat shoots. Stopped by Hellebuck. A one-timer from the faceoff circle, and Hellebuck another save. Canucks maintain possession. Here's Sutter from behind the goal. Bodied by Scheifele, who from his knees plays the puck to the side. Gagne holds it in. Tanev chops it on goal and in. And Knuckler. I think Hellebuck tried to reach across the body to catch that one. It knuckled past him off the post, and it's 3-2.
That puck was out in front of Chris Tanev. As you say, John, he just chopped at it. It was standing on end, and the R.A. Dickey shot beats Connor Hellebuck.
Brandon Tanev's after the puck. Two Canucks are on him. Tanev goes down. Ben Hutton has it behind the goal. Hutton centers. Daniel Sedin shoots. Stop. Rebound. Vanek couldn't reach it. Markstrom had to be careful of that. That's his first test in a while. Here's Perreault to the side. Scheifele tees it up. Kulikov and a glove save by Markstrom. It did the splits and then dropped the puck down for Ben Hutton. Puck comes to Besser. To the blue line and out. And that's going to do it. Empty net try for Ehlers. And he scores. Make it 4 goals in 2 games for Nikolaj Ehlers. And the Jets salted away with 4 seconds left. They lead 4-2. Hellebuck winds up stopping 31 Vancouver shots. And he's 2-for-2 to start the year. The Jets even their record at 2-2, the Canucks see theirs fall to even at 1-1-1 as the Jets take it 4-2.